Because I deserve it, you might actually be right. You might actually be right. Like, I'm not, that's not even kidding, you might actually be right. I actually really like trolling myself, so I guess it's karma. Oh yeah, I guess what I could do is, I still have these wedges in my inventory, right? To take out the Ashen Idols. Maybe I need to do that to get through the optional boss. Also, what's up with her? It looks like you should be able to do something with this one too. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back. Ow. Right, these guys are strong. I think I'm gonna go back to like the previous areas. Like maybe I should actually start from the beginning. Cause at the start of this area I was like dropping down a lot, right? I was using the fall control and I dropped down a lot of levels. Maybe I missed something along the way while doing that. Oh wait, I should level up. I get so many souls now. I get so many souls now. It's crazy. Third bonfire, go up. Up as high as possible. She is the girl who tore her soul to form the Ashen Idols and one of the fragments of Manus' soul. Oh, so she is... Wait, she is... what is she called? Nadalia or something? Yeah, Nadalia, Pride of Ash. So that's her. Okay. So I guess I need to collect all of these, right? Which means I have to destroy all of the Ashen Idols. I guess. Okay. I'm gonna try that. So, adaptability is done. But everything is done. Okay, guys. Vigor? Yeah, stamina is useless by now. Stamina is actually useless. So it's either vigor... I like the number. 666. Sounds good to me. It's either vigor... Or faith, like randomly leveling faith to like get more. And this might be good, actually. This might be good because it increases my resistance against lightning and dark. Especially dark seems kind of important in this game. Maybe I'm gonna. I could also just randomly level strength, but the weapons I use don't really need it, so that seems shit. Let's start leveling faith, I guess. Buy life gems? That's boring. That's boring. I see your point, though. I could actually go ahead and, like, buy consumables with the stuff I have. Yeah, I passed out on most of this stuff. Like, buy more human effigies, maybe even buy a branch of yore. If I come across, like, another... thing. Oh, the bright box. Dude, they are really expensive. Yeah, I'm gonna buy this. Then I'm gonna buy some human effigies. Then buy... How about 77 life gems? And two of these. Hell yeah. Oh, what I should actually do, I want to collect as many spells as possible. So I think what I'm gonna do next when I get a lot of souls, I'm going to go around the city and the NPCs and like buy all of the stuff that I don't own yet. Thank you. Oh, I fucking knew it, dude. Covered a silver serpent ring plus one? Wait, what? That's the one... Wait, that's the one that I was using to get more souls, right? Oh my god, wait. So I could have gotten this really early in the game if I just bought a few things from her? Dude, that would have been so good if I knew that. Well, now it's too late. Now it's too late. Nadalia, Nashandra, Elsana, Elana, and Kala are the known Manus fragments. Well, it makes sense because they all share almost the same exact name. It makes it kind of complicated. Alrighty. Yeah, there's Elana, Elina, Elena, Eluna, and Elanu, Elane, and yeah. Please remember all the names. The speedrun picks up that ring after Last Giant. Yeah, yeah, that seems like a very good thing to do. They probably go for like, actually, I'm not sure if they are walking around naked or if they're walking around with like, you know, some gear that also increases the souls. Alright, back here. Oh, I never opened this one? I guess I never opened this door. Okay. Okay. Two hits make them stumble. That's good. Fuck. Well, this is kind of dark. Wait, I'm getting cursed! Wait, what? This whole area? Okay. I'm not sure if I do have any... Do I have any curse resistance rings now? Petrification... No, I don't think so. I have nothing that counters curse. Damn. Oh, York's ring. I didn't even look at that. Sometimes deflects spells. Okay. I'm just gonna take it. Oh, wait. Fuck, you cannot even open that door. You cannot even open it. Fucking shit. Ow. Just curse me. I don't care. I don't care anymore. Just curse me. Just curse me. Would you come outside of this place, please? Not, I will have to use my magics. Fuck, he's leaving. It sounds like there's one of these Ashen Idols somewhere, and that one is causing the curse. I don't know where it is, though. It must be in the lower part of this room somewhere. Try to take this guy out. Wait, do I have a consumable that helps me against Chris? Poison build up. I guess not. Oh, now you're coming. Now you're coming. This guy was waiting until I use... Whoa. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Oh shit. No, stay here. Oh my god. And cursed again. Dude, what an annoying room. What a major pain in the butt. There's another one of these? Oh, he's actually coming up here. Nice. That's good. Fight me here. Well, you can also just do that, yeah. It's also good. It's also a great idea. There we go. Oh, you cannot kill him. Oh, I see. Okay, here we go. That's the thing. Take it out. Yes, take it out. Quick. Oh my god. Okay, now, yeah, now the curse is gone. Okay, cool. Fire snake. Wow. Sounds cool.
Snake.
Nice. Okay, now he's dead. Nice. Now I'm free to explore finally. Pointless ahead. So this actually doesn't open. And I guess we are done. I guess we are done. Large titanite shard is my reward. Incredible. So this room was basically only to get another one of these souls of Nadalia. Okay. Okay. There were a lot that I missed, by the way, in this area with the... I forgot his name, but there was like an invader who was always trying to backstep me. Like something something assassin. The assassin, so. And there's a lot of Ashen Idols that I forgot in that area. Fire Snake is amazing. Top 5 pyromancies. Wow, okay. It sounds fun. Like, I imagine it's looking like, you know, like one of these Chinese dragon-like firework thing. Oh. Hello. Hello, prowlers. You are strong, aren't you? I believe he's getting healed from the idol right next to him. Yep, he is. Okay, let's try to take out the idol. Can he kill me while I do this? No, he can't. Nice. Okay, that animation is weird. That is a strange animation. This looks like I want my shield. I won. Nice. My god, dude, what? Dude, that's insane. I had my troubles with one of these guys, and now, dude. Okay. 403. Yeah, let's take a human effigy. I bought a shitload of them anyway, so it's okay to use one. Oh look, it's one with the... I forgot the name, but this yellowish set. Woo! Careful. He has 5 invaders at once. But damn. What a guy. What a guy. I'm gonna try and use some magic to like... Actually, I don't know if... Prowlers. Okay, I see. Prowlers. Yeah, I wonder if I can pull them out one by one. That would help a lot. I cannot. I cannot. Okay, how about we just do this? Oh shit. Wait, maybe this one is conjuring them. Oh, bonfire by the way. That's good. What? Huh? Huh? Wait, what? What am I doing? I thought it was an Ashen Idol. Oh, am I going into memory? Ooh. Forgotten secrets. Wow. Yeah, wow, okay, cool. Memory of the old Iron King? Huh. Help me! Mimicry! I could summon these guys. Drifter, Swordsman, Idol? Yeah, why not? Why not? Try friend, help me. Tough enemy ahead, therefore good luck. Oh, is it? Wait, is it a boss fight immediately? If it's a boss fight, then I need to remove these guys again. That's a lot of dead people. Pro tip, you get a special animation if you beat the next boss solo without taking a hit. I feel like that is not going to happen. I'm sorry to say, but I feel like that's not going to happen. Like, first try? I don't know, dude. Well, I'm gonna desummon. I'm gonna desummon my boys anyway. So I might as well try, but I'm pretty sure I will not... I'll not be able to do it without getting hit. Try fleeing? So like just running? Oh, that sounds shitty. I'm gonna take these guys out. But then I won't have any spells. Yeah, I won't have any spells for the boss. Oh, Steel Will Glory! What are you doing? You madman! Yeah, nice. Backstep with the bow. Sounds like a good idea. Blocking counts as being hit? You can always look it up, yeah. Like, is it actually like a cool animation? You guys might as well just tell me what's different. Because... I don't think I'm gonna get it. Alright, you guys. I know how to deal with you. Oh! Hello. I feel like people who play this game co-op... Like, doesn't that make the game really easy? Cause like, one can be a tank, you know, and then the other can be like a backstabbing kind of build. With like a dagger maybe or something. Yeah, you can make like pretty sick setups, right? Smooth and silky stone. Even F. Ow. Oh yeah, backstab with the binoculars? Yeah. I'm doing with all the best weapons that I have. With a bow, with the binoculars. Yeah, very good. This is a rhyme tier boss? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh no. Well, then again, okay, this time I'm actually at a good level, right? To take this on. Like, the problem last time was that I was, I don't know. I was so weak. I died in like one hit. Oh, you can actually walk behind these guys? Oh. I guess I don't even need to waste my stuff then. Yeah, I'm already overleveled. I can see that. Yeah, there's hardly any benefit from leveling up for me anymore. Dude, my guys don't care at all. My guys are tanky as fuck. Yeah, what level am I? I'm like level 170, right? 86, damn. Okay, I guess I'm chopping down here. Yep. Dash ahead and short left. Wary of enemy. Whoa. Oh my god, what a rape. They do good damage, though, I have to say. Are you not going to turn around? Also, I don't know why, but the blue flame is so good at, like, normally you cannot really attack someone who is on the ground after backstep. But with this sword, you can. It's actually really good. Alright, so we have a bunch of salamanders below me. Let's take the stairs. Behind. Oh. Twin plate plus 7. Okay. Is an archer. Hello. Okay, maybe I should not do that. Well, that's why there's these water things, right? So in case you are burning, you can just like roll through one of these and then it stops. Damn. I get it. I actually get it. Okay. So I believe there's nothing else here. Well, unless there's... Wait. No, okay. Being wet also reduces fire damage. Oh, wow. Really? Oh, that's cool. I had no idea. Makes sense, though. Oh, this was all optional? I thought I have to go down there to, like, continue. Alright. Well, let's go this way, then. Boss ahead, okay. Well, here we go. Listen carefully. Friend required ahead. Listen carefully. Well, I don't know if they are correct with, you know, that you actually need a friend. But, yeah. Let's send these guys away. Here we go. Okay, I expect something good. I expect something good. Do you hear that? It sounds like... Oh, I'm within a memory! Oh fuck, I forgot about this. Oh shit. Oh shit. So we are actually on a timer here. Oh, he's like a samurai guy. Well, here we go, guys. We already lost. We already lost the special thing. Wow, dude, he's quick as fuck. Okay, I need to dodge to my right, so his left, instead of dodging to the other side. I wonder if I could be able to block his attack. Oh yeah, that's this guy. Yeah, see, there's his sword. Interesting. Oh, that's annoying. We always have to go through the whole thing. Oh, that's pretty annoying. Shit. Ooh. That's bad. Maybe I can rush it somehow? Yeah. Oh no, I don't want to do this every single time. Rush better. Yeah, this sucks. I don't want to do this every single time. There must be a way to just... I think I'm going to die a few times here, just trying to, like, find a good way to, you know, just run. I might have to get rid of my armor to run faster. This somehow worked out? Of course he's following me. Are they following me down here? They don't! Okay, so if you manage to get to here, they don't follow you anymore. That's good. That's good. Okay, What kind of sound is he making there? You fucking piece of shit! No, you're not supposed to do that! Oh my god, okay. So you can block it, but... Wow! He's so fast! There's hardly any time to heal. Dude, I wish they would just put a fucking bonfire in front of the boss room. Why do you have to go through this whole fucking area again? That's the kind of stuff I don't like. I mean, it's obvious they do it, you know. Of course they know that it's annoying. Like, they do it because it's annoying, but... I don't know. I would prefer it if they just, you know, if they would just let you fight bosses without going through areas like this again all the time. Okay, let's try this again. I'm not sure why I'm going this way, by the way. I could just drop into the hole, I think. Yeah, this is completely unnecessary what I'm doing. I should just, like, run straight into the hole. Use this, but keep running. Okay. I wonder if I can use a spell. It didn't even hit him. He has iframes. He has iframes when he gets up, damn. Come on. Heal? Too slow. Dude, when can you heal? When can you heal in this fight? I guess maybe I should try to just not get hit, huh? That could help. Damn, this is gonna be tough. This is going to be very tough. I should get rid of this ring. Yeah. This one is not really gonna do much for me. So instead of that, I could go for more... This is gonna lower my damage though. Let's go with more defense. Yeah, I need these two for damage. Maybe I should get rid of this one. It's a very good damage boost, but... Problem is, it decreases my... It decreases my defense by a lot. Yeah, you know what I could do? I could go with this instead. Like, I get slightly lower damage, however, I'm not losing as much defense. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this. The Drakeblood Gauntlets? I'm trying to get like the best defenses here. It seems pretty good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this. Then I actually don't need the Black Hood then. Yeah, I don't need it. Good for something else, but the weight though. Shit. Yeah, okay, this is fine. This is fine, I think. Which spells do I have now? Soul Gazer is way too slow. That's not gonna do shit in this fight. Study Kendo? Well, fun fact, I actually studied Yaido. Which is even closer to what he does. I actually did it for like, I don't know, like 12 years or something. It was a crazy long time. I can do this one to start out a fight with it, yeah. Okay, this seems fine. The third boss in this DLC is gonna fucking wreck you because of my build. Oh no. Is he like extremely resistant against magic? If I'm getting hit because I don't have 12 years of Yaido in Dark Souls. That's why I'm getting hit. Yeah, yeah, war cannot reside. Yeah, yeah, I know, I know. We know about it. We know about it. Yikes. I'm probably going to die. I have a feeling I'm gonna die here. Oh. Nah, I think I'm fine. I'm fine. Do this. Do that. Let's see if I can time it right. Let's see if I can time it right this time. No! Dude. There's just no time to heal. I don't know when I can heal. What is this? What kind of buff is this? Oh my god. Oh, that's Sir Alone. Like, I have his armor set, I think. No, I have the set of his knights. They're like Sir Alone knights or something. Magic reduction 90%. Oh my god. Magic reduction 90% on both ends probably. Oh my god. That sounds like a fun fight. It's like when you're putting like two turtles into a small arena and you wait until they beat each other up. Sounds really cool, doesn't it? Yeah guys, I have a feeling this could take a while. Oh, the movement! Ooh. Actually got lucky this time. Ow. Oh my god. Okay. Are you fucking piece of shit? Stop doing that. Dude. This is no time to be fucking around with me. Okay, this time I managed to do it. Oh man, dude. Why do you even have an Estus if you cannot use it? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't need to heal if I don't get hit. There's a high chance this is going to take me a few hours. There's a pretty high chance. This guy is so quick. I believe the only time when I can heal is when he does the charging attack. And I evade it, like I get behind him. Oh my god. Get down there. This is the medium difficulty DLC? Oh, is it? I can't wait for the hard one then. Cannot wait for the hard one. That's gonna be a lot of fun. Well, to be honest though, like if the hard one at least gives me a bonfire in front of the boss, so I don't have to always walk back like an idiot, then that's already a lot better. Then I will actually take the harder fight. Heal now? Yeah, okay. I like how his sword has like magnets inside that for some reason like draw me in even though I was not even at the sword. Oh. Holy shit, the Ivory King bosses are so hard you stop trying the all bosses speedrun. So there's not even like a good way to cheese them or anything. That sounds tough, yeah. I wonder what kind of damage does he do? It doesn't look like fire, it doesn't look like dark. He has a strange buff. Very strange weapon buff. Pure physical? Oh, okay. A plus physical buff in the game. Okay. I I could do a summon, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. That would feel really bad to me. No summoning. Oh! Dude, does he delay his attacks sometimes? I believe he does. Dude, what the fuck? That's such bullshit, dude. Fuck you. Fuck this guy. That wasn't as bad, actually. Okay. Fine work, but whole. Cool. Visions of Master, but boss required ahead. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, that was... Dude, I'm actually surprised. I don't know. I must have gotten, like, into the zone or something. I don't know. Praise the sun. Praise the sun. Fine work. I got into the gamer zone. It did it. Praise the sun. Fine work. Hooray for victory. Just like a throne or something. Smelter wedge. Oh, wait. So I didn't have them all yet. Oh, I see. Alright, I see. Yo, dude, that was good. I don't, like, suddenly I don't even know. I don't even know how to explain it. Suddenly I was just like, oh yeah, okay. I knew exactly what to do. The source of all the speedrunners of this game. I sucked them up. I sucked them up and used them to my advantage. Yes. Those souls you see in the lower right corner, these are the souls of 80,000 speedrunners of this game who all died while trying to beat this boss in the all bosses speedrun. Actually, no. They probably have no problem doing this. If you know how to... like, if you know the timing for his attacks, this guy's actually not too hard if you just stay, like, really close to him. Okay, let's get out of here, I think? Yeah, this is one area missing. I bet you get there when you use all of the wedges on the Ashen Idols. So I would have to go like through the whole area again, right? Yeah, I would have to go through the whole area and look for the these guys for the Ashen Idols. Time for exploring, yup. Wait, what was my final ring? What was the last ring I had? Oh, the Southern Ritual Band, of course. Okay. Okay. Well, let's start at the very beginning. I believe there's already one at the very start of this area. But I'm kind of shocked that I already beat this boss now. Like, for the first few tries he seemed impossible, and then... I don't know. I have no idea what happened, guys. It is probably... my chat's extreme emotional... not emotional, moral support. That's what it is. Soul of Nadalia. And I'm so happy about this, not because, you know, not because it was so quick, but because I don't have to go through that stupid area anymore to reach the boss. I actually liked this boss because he's like, you know, kind of like a samurai themed person. Pretty cool. Even though usually I don't like the, you know... Oh, it's just a knight and he's in armor and he has a weapon and he tries to hit you. Usually I don't like that stuff too much, but this guy was cool. Yeah, once I understood when I can actually heal, that made the fight a lot easier. Shit. Like just dodge his normal combo, then when he jumps back and you get ready to dodge his charging slash, you can like just get behind him, roll behind him and then heal. And he will never attack you afterwards. At least not quick enough to actually do something to you. I know there's a shitload of Ashen Idols in this area with the invader, this assassin invader. But I believe I forgot some here too. Actually, I remember at least one. That's not very far. Yeah, down there. Yeah. Right, it's right here, yep. See it already. What was it with this area? Something about this area was difficult. Wait. I think there's like a lot of enemies charging at you or something. Yeah. Oh yeah, and she increases their defense. Yeah, right. Wow! I got fucked! I got fucked. Now I can look up the special animation. Let me see if I can find it actually. Maybe I can show it on stream too. Sir Alone special death. It's probably gonna be like something honorable, like samurai, like fucking, I don't know, like maybe he bows or like fucking kills himself, like does harakiri or something. Alright, I found it. I found it! Let me show this on stream. Okay, so here we go. Well, I don't want to watch this guy fight him though. Okay, let's go to the end. Wow, that's insane quality. Oh yeah! Okay, cool. Fucking suicides, he stabs himself. Okay, that's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. Yeah.